Let's look at how to add documents to a document library. First, we'll add files by uploading them to a document library. You upload files when you want to get files from your computer or network location onto a SharePoint site. There are several ways to upload files, and one way is to click New Document and then select Upload Existing File from the callout that appears. I then browse to the file that I want to upload, select it, and then click OK. And there we go. We have uploaded our first file. Now what if I want to upload multiple files all at once? Here's a great way to add multiple documents to a library, and it works for single documents as well. We're in the library we want to add files to. I have opened up Windows Explorer so that I can locate and select the files I want to add to the library. All I have to do is select these files and drag them to the library. And just like that, the files have been added to the library. And here's a third way to add documents to a document library. What if you want to add a new document to the library? That is, create a document from scratch directly from within the library you are working with. You do that by simply clicking on New Document within your library. Now you have the choice to create one of several supported Office document formats. I'll go ahead and choose to create a Word document. I am prompted to enter a name for the document and save it. And now the Word app is open and ready for us to start working. So I'm done working on the document and I'm ready to add it to the library. I click Save, just like I normally do when I want to save a document, and the document is immediately saved to the library I created it in.